on the end of it. And I don't know about you, but I've looked back over this year and it's just been a year of blessing. Well, it's also been one of the most trying years I've ever walked through. So I just want us to just, if you could stand with me. And we call this place up in the front, the river. It's just the place where we love to come and gather, in a place where there's just freedom to be expressed. You're more than welcome to stay in your seat, but we also welcome you up to the front. There is actually a chair on the side over here. We call that our healing chair. So our prayer ministry team will be over there at any point. If you have healing in your body that you need prayer for, please go and sit down. We would love to pray for you. If at any time the sound gets a little bit too loud, there are earplugs in the back. Please feel free to grab a pair. We're just so glad that you came to join us this morning. I just always love December. I mean, first of all, it's the holidays, so it's always this time of joy and everything else that's combined with family and presents and just worshiping Jesus and what he did when he came to be born on the earth. But it's also just such a time of reflection, just what this last year has held, what God wants to see come to completion before a new year is birthed. So I just like champion you guys to just this morning and throughout the rest of this month, just to ask the Lord, what is it that you have for me during these last days of 2020? What do you have for us before we turn a new page? And to express your devotion, your passion, your thankfulness towards him in whatever way it is that you see fit. So if you just would pray with me really fast as we open up service. Lord, we just welcome you here. We just are so grateful that before we even walked in these doors, that you were inhabiting these walls. You were inhabiting this space. And we just welcome you to come in a greater way today. Lord, just come speak to our hearts. Come speak to our spirits. We are just so hungry for all that you are. We're so hungry for all that you carry. God, for all of the challenges that this year has held, we just thank you in the same regard. Thank you, God. Thank you for being such a good father. Thank you for being such a good friend. We love you so, so much. We just worship you this morning, Jesus, and we just glorify your name. We magnify your name. And we just choose to just set aside everything that's happened outside these walls this week. And we just choose to focus on you. And we choose to put our attention on you this morning. You're so good to us, God. And our hearts just overflow with thankfulness for all that you are. So we just join together and worship before you this morning, Jesus. And we just say, come. Come in a greater way. Amen.
To your name, glory and honor. We to you, Jesus, we cry, holy, 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 we cry.